Okay, so now it's noon. Let's see. Face Igor. I could do that one, right? Because that's it's not early morning, it's noon, right? So yeah, noon. So up Dom, Charlie, fucking Montague. Okay. Let's do that.
Thought I'd bring my neighbors a casserole.
Charlie prefers his food drinkable.
Sounds like my kind of guy.
Oh, yeah. You and he have plenty in common.
Friendship is a beautiful thing, Giuliani. You should try it sometime.
But I have so many friends, Colt. And we all think you suck.
And I don't think you're great either.
Yeah, what the hell? Wait a minute.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
I am Charlie fucking Montague.
Not be cold.
It is. Sucks to suck, buddy. You know, I'm not gonna let.
Movement over there. Better not be some more hazing shit.
Shit, shit, shit. Okay.
So we set the thingy on the majigger to twice the value or half the value.
What the hell are you talking about?
Joplins or whatever you call them.
Impedance? Did you plug the cables in parallel or serial?
Oh, fuck me sideways. I don't know.
He's sideways, dude. That's my line.
If there's one cable per cabinet going out of the amp, parallel.
You don't see me.
Tomorrow morning?
I'm feeling just fine.
Hey guys. Shit. Small caliber ammo? Sick. Where if there's health up here? Oh my god, of course she is. Oh shit! These guns are small calibers, but I mean, that's a pretty cool ass camo on that one, though. you know?
What's my favorite book, song, or play? Look, I like shit that makes me feel good. Dancing is like sex, but less sticky, so I like to rock the fuck out. Always have, always will. Play me something with a beat, bitches! Alright, what did I know I had to bring with me to Blackreef? Candy! Candy, 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 drugs, candy. That's the fucking recipe. Put it in the... Do I enjoy the spotlight? No. Just fucking with you. I love it. I love it. Everybody loves it. Everybody loves me, if you know what I mean. I think you know what I mean. I keep saying that. You fucking know. Look at you. You know. I wish you were here. I wish I could see your fucking little face.
Okay. That was cute. A little weird, but cute. Mainly weird. Thank you. This? What? No way! Oh, okay, cool. Hell yeah. A little scabra, I like that. Now I'm curious on what this Nexus thing does. Does this hypnotize people? Does it make them mind people?
Doesn't look like it
in
has
the streets.
Power.
In the streets. Talking about in the streets, my boy. There's a lot of people kill here. Like a trap?
Nope, I'm good.
What happened in here? Oh, there's nails.
Already got full ammo.
Dude, like...
Don't need it.
So I'm gonna go in this game and I'm just gonna kill everyone. Sounds fair to me. Okay, that's not the way to go. Seriously? A mine? This... Mother... Okay, great. There's mines everywhere. So beeping noise is not a good thing. You hear it? I can find it before it kills you. I wish I could get up there, but okay.
What?
That's not good.
Hello?
Someone there?
That's dead? Yeah, dead.
That's not technically death, just a temporary state.
What? No, it's 100% dead there, sweetheart.
They just let us help him.
Huh?
Visual IT on target! Shit! Here!
Someone there?
Huh?
Now it's your time!
You're gonna be sick!
Okay. That didn't go according to plan at all. But it's... Oh, there's still someone left? Like... What is... Skateboard. It'd be cool to get up there. It says don't at the end. Okay. You did. Where are we going next? Is this like the like extra cool way where you don't get killed? Oh, hi, bud. Shitty again. Am I about to really die right now? Way better. I don't know why I'm not using the orange one. So there's Resinium. I could hear it. Nails like crazy. Hey, yo.
Class pass.
How the fuck is this open? Do I need one of Frank's fancy passes?
Well, I did something. Don't want to go down that way.
Hmm.
Ted, see you tomorrow. Oh,
definitely not an accident.
The mine to the right.
I'm here to make friends. I'm here to learn. Unlike something.
Mine straight ahead of me. Okay, let's just double check. I want to clear out all the mines. Fucked up would it be if there was mines in here? I'd fucking lose it. Oh my god. What does this say? Okay. So I got that mine right here. Guns are blazing. That's what I'm doing right now. Might as well have some fun, huh? My worry now is just a, Whoa.
Ah!
How did you get in here?
What the? It talks.
2-bit system management.
Repeat after me.
I.
Charles, state your name.
Hi.
I am about to perform a good open your skull, Charlie.
You know I want to break the loop.
You asked me to remove the parts of your brain.
What last time?
Proportions are reasonable.
Vital processor.
I.
Charlie fucking
mind. Is that a piece of brain?
Of sound mind and judgment. Do understand the.
So, what do you do?
Two-bit system manage for condition ditchments. A master Charlie game. Also broadcasts to hold Blackreef through public address horns. Maybe you hear them.
They're my favorite. Got some new commands to try on you.
Two-bit loves commands.
So, Two-Bit, I need you to evacuate the whole building.
Evacuate? Why dump gameplay?
I don't know. The invader brought a virus or something?
Twist plot. Master Charlie will sparkle hard.
Warning. All personnel advised. Evacuation is go. Now, what? Exit building. I repeat. Now, exit building.
Godman wants to kill Master Charlie again with murder plot. Privileges revoked.
So everyone's gone now? I don't have to keep killing everybody? I backed up! Wait, what? You just had everyone evacuate. What you mean? Hey, yo, Charlie. Let's just take it easy, all right, brother? We don't have to do this. Okay. Ooh, yeah, him.
You are sitting on a tree. Gotta chop it the fuck down.
I appreciate your minicom system. I am absolutely impressed. I want your brain in my brain.
I want your brain in my brain? Some kinky, nerdy shit, if you ask me. Not used to that. Charlie. Bro. Come on, man. To the moon, Alice. It's actually a pretty good gun. If I like this one. I like my nail gun though, man. The nail gun's like OP as shit when it comes to like all that kind of stuff. So, all right. Let's disarm a lot of these. Fucking Montague, a boy with his toys. Okay. That was annoying. Any cool things now left for you, Charlie? Charlie, I don't want to kill you, brother.
Good morning, Charlie. Hear me when I say Blackreef loves you. You're the real badass we need right now. Because of you, I will have a fulfilling day.
Hey, Charlie. Do you ever wonder? You're like the best of us. You know what I'm laying down? Oh, I really love
you. Okay, looks like they're getting freaky on freestyle.
And you have a huge, giant mind.
I want to
touch it.
Wait, I was already in this room. Why didn't I? So my confusion is, do we not kill Charlie? Did I go the long way to get here? Oh, here we go. If I want to die. Oh, weird.
Bravo, bravo. Your mind is overflowing with bountiful knowledge, stranger. The yerba will now reveal the greatest secret of all. My prodigious provenance.
Okay, it's rolling. B.I.T. There was laughter in this morning's meeting. At you. Thus at me. Your voice is hilarious, apparently. I have two options. Fire the staff again. Or make you sound intelligent. So, let's run through your speech process for the fifth time. A Charlie Montague game.
A Charlie Montague game.
That's good game design.
Game design.
Can a game move you to tears?
Can a game move
to tears? You presume to cobble together what you can from that. Remind me to add more later.
Huh? What the hell? He went AWOL on his machine, man. Nice. That was a quick way of getting down. Now watch the mines fucking kill me. There's nothing else that I need, right? Charlie, yeah, okay, and then at least he could be cut out half his brain and find it in a computer, and now there's no telling which one is smarter. Okay, hang on. Let's go kill him. Where's he at? Wait, he was there this whole time? Charlie, I'm taking your shit. I want that shift. Fifth shift slab, bro. You and me, Charlie. Are you shifting right now, Charlie? Alright. Uh-huh. I'm coming for you, buddy. Mm-hmm. Mr. Charlie, where you at, buddy? Both these guns do the same shit. Let's go. Alright, bet. Thank you, Master Charlie. Yeah, open that shit. Alright, let's get out of here. Yo. Ooh. Okay, where's the mines? Hey, yo. That was cool. Like, killing Charlie was worth it in my eyes. I don't know about you guys, but totally worth it in my eyes. Hell yeah, let's go. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Charlie and Fia are being naughty, flouting the protocol for a little fun. If I get in on the action, I can take them both at once.
Is he going for a three-way? That's hot. Hey, good for you, bro. I mean, all right. Sounds like a lot of work.